I guess it's kind of an escape.
Like lighting up a marijuana cigarette and escaping the real world, hmm? Like watching a pornographic sex film, getting an erection and raping someone, is that what you mean?
Yeah, you know, I don't think erections rape people. People rape people.